Real name was Eviella Tate. She was otherwise known as Big Ella, and she was. Look her up. She's a big girl. It takes a lot of loving to satisfy me. What a voice she had behind it, eh? Came out on Lolo Records 1969.